from Iowa's weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Welcome back, everybody. We're going to give you a brief explanation of curling, and then the Zamboni is going to take the ice here. This is the curling stone. It's 45 pounds. It's solid granite. It has a little convenient handle, which is bolted on there. And if you've watched this out at the Olympics or in person, you see them sliding that stone and running a little brush in front. Well, the brush is not actually polishing the ice, but after they smooth out the ice, they actually spray some water on it, which forms little droplets on top of the ice. And then rubbing this over the top of the ice melts that water, so you have a liquid surface for the stone to sail on, and that's the key in making these stones go a long ways down the ice. Demo tonight, 6 o'clock. You can stop out at the Breton Skating Plaza, and for 10 bucks, you can even give it a whirl and pretend you're an Olympic athlete like me. All right, let's talk about what's going on weather-wise right now. It is a beautiful night, very light winds, actually quite comfortable to stand out here in the appropriate clothing. 26 degrees, light winds, and the pressure down to 3001. Now, snowfall picked up about 3/4 of an inch this morning. That brings us up to a little over 31 inches so far for the year. Last year, of course, a mild winter, not so this year. Only 23 inches this time last year, and we might get a little more snow as we move through this forecast, but no big amounts. All right, 7 o'clock tonight, low 20s, 9 o'clock around 20 degrees. We're only going to fall into the upper teens before rebounding with south winds in the morning to around 22, and by 11, already up to 30 degrees, so it is going to be a fantastic forecast coming up. Around the region, mid-teens to the north, mid-20s across the south, upper 20s out to the west. Satellite and radar, that light snow band moving on well to the east of Iowa now. A few clouds, but thicker clouds will move in during the day tomorrow along with a fairly weak frontal system, which will bring us some warmer air. Of course, the big story has been down across the southern section of the country, and that is a mixture of snow, rain, and some freezing rain. And the result down there has been a little bit of accumulation so far, no real high-end problems. At least yet, but I think it'll get a little worse tonight. All right, here's our situation. A trough of low pressure swings across the state. That turns the winds to west-southwest tomorrow ahead of a cold front. So it will be a nice, warm day, relatively speaking, for tomorrow, and then just slightly cooler behind the front on Friday. 19 degrees for tonight, partly cloudy. Temperatures bump up as we head on through the overnight. And then for tomorrow, we're talking temperatures well above freezing, 39 for the high as that wind becomes westerly at 10 to 20 miles per hour. Looking on into your extended forecast, again, a front tomorrow, so slightly cooler on Friday, but we're going to recover those temperatures back into the 30s Saturday. Snow chance early Friday morning and again on Saturday. Both of those look very, very light, similar to what we had this morning. Sunday, mid-30s, more significant warming. In fact, by Wednesday, parts of Iowa could be pushing 50 degrees. We'll be in the upper 40s here. And Thursday, not too much cooler at about 45. So a significant pattern change from what we've had lately to one that's finally close to normal and ending up next week well above normal.
I can't believe my eyes, John. Four days in a row.
She gasped.
Four days in a row. It's 40.
It's unheard of.
Yes, it is, but we will take it. John, thank you.
You bet.
Take the traffic.